Hi all, in this video I'm going to show you how to download and delete your Collaborate or Virtual Classroom recordings. So what we're going to do is go to our Virtual Classroom on the site that we want to get rid of the recordings from. We're going to click the three horizontal lines, open up our menu, and go into our recordings area. Of course, you need to actually have recordings and you need to be able to see them. So if you don't see your older recordings, you might need to change the filter by. Instead of recent recordings, look at recordings in a range. To find the range you want to look at, then you should see all the recordings that match that date range. But assuming you've got your recording, you do want to make sure that it's actually been processed. So if this is a newer recording that's not yet done, you won't be able to do this. Usually a recording should take about as long as it is to process. So an hour long recording after you make it should be ready in about an hour. Assuming it is ready, what you're going to do is click the three dots within a circle to the right of that particular recording's name and download it. Now this will take some time, will take some bandwidth. Mine's a tiny recording, so it's done already, but normally you will want to give it some time. Once it's finished downloading, assuming you want a copy, then you can go and delete it. If you don't need a copy, you could have skipped that previous step and just go to delete. And to do that, again, we're going to click the same three dots within a circle to the right of that particular recording and choose to delete it. This is going to be a permanent delete. It does warn us of that. Once I delete it, that recording's gone. And if I downloaded it, I have a copy for my own record.